All right, welcome back, my dear students. I hope you're having a lot of fun. On today's lecture, we are going to be looking at an editor. All right, so if you already have an editor that you want to use, go ahead and do that. I'm going to be using an editor, an IDE actually, called PHP Storm, which is a really good editor. It's not just an editor, it's an IDE, Integrated Development Environment, all right? It does a whole bunch of things that, you know, that are really, really cool with PHP, all right? So let me show you how to use that. One second, so PHP Storm, I'm just gonna look at it in Google real quick. And this is the editor that we want, that I'm going to use for this course. Now, again, you don't have to use this, but I'm going to be using it. So if you want to use it, go ahead. Now, you do have to buy it. Now, you could, if you want to, download the trial. It's a 30-day trial. And if you want, you can go ahead and take a 30-day challenge to finish this course. And day by day, you finish a couple lectures and you try to do it within these 30 days. After these 30 days, I believe they start asking you to buy it. All right, so I'm gonna download it real quick. And this is for Windows, of course, but they also have for Macintosh and Linux. All right, so this is going to take like a minute, so I'm gonna pause it a little bit and I'm gonna come back when it finishes. All right, looks like it just finished downloading, so let me just go ahead and open it up and launch it. Go. I'm gonna say yes. This is the wizard, and it's going to be installed in programs, files, JetBrains, PHP Storm. I'm using version 10. I'm going to actually also include that in the files, downloadable files for the course, so that way you can, you know, install everything from scratch, just like me, and have the same versions if you want. Associations, every time I open a file, I want it to be, if I open a PHP files, yes, I would like PHP Storm to open it up for me. I also want to create a shortcut, and that's about it. What about HTML? That would be cool too as well. All right, you know what, that's fine, let's just leave it like this, just in case you're using another editor. All right, it's going to be installing. Gonna take a couple seconds here, okay? All right, just finished for me. I paused the video a little bit there, so don't think my computer is super fast. It is fast, but it's not the quickest. All right, so I'm gonna run it, and let's see. It says if I want to import any settings from any custom location. I don't have any previous version of PHP stored in my computer. I actually do, but I don't. I'm gonna start everything from scratch so that way you can see how it works. Activation code, no, not really. We're gonna evaluate it for 30 days. And to start the evaluation, we're gonna say accept. Now, if you wanna go ahead and buy it, and I suggest if you do have the funds and you wanna, you know, do this professionally, really, I suggest you do that. Let me show you. You just go here and buy it. Now, they do offer discounts, all right? They do offer discounts if you are a student. So, discount right here. If you, like for me, they gave me a free copy because I'm an instructor. If you are a student, they also give it to you for free. So you can click here and I believe you can send them a request. All right. Let me see if I can find the link here. You can apply right here, okay? So if you want it, if you're a student or some type of organization that they offer discounts or total free, you know, they even give you a discount if you have a startup or something like that, or if you have a business or something like that here, okay? So anyway, it's pretty cool of them, you know. Now, to create a new project, of course we're gonna say create new project, but we can open an existing project as well, all right? But we don't have a new project now, so I'm not going to start anything. Later on, I'm gonna show you how I use PHP Storm, if you are using this with me. If not, don't worry about it, but I'm not going to do it right now since we don't have any projects yet, okay? So anyway, thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next lecture. Take care.